Thank you. Come see what's left of my wares.
There was much commotion reported in the area around the gruesome harvest. I see your reputation is well earned. The Legion thanks you for your service to the Emperor. With the ethereal threat crippled, we can now turn our attention to the cult of Athan. My scouts have reported back from the lands to the north. The situation is far worse than I ever imagined. The cult of Athan is on our doorstep and in great numbers. Worse still, they've been capturing farmers, travelers, even my own soldiers, and using them for their blood rituals. We cannot risk the cult bolstering their forces with Chthonic beings. I need you to venture out beyond Sorrow's Bastion to the north and search their camps. Rescue any survivors before the cultists can use them as sacrifices.
The one you call...
Just the person I'm looking for. There are two other groups of survivors in the region that we are aware of, but Somer and Creed do not consider them to be of strategic value. Frankly, I disagree. They may consist largely of fanatics, but fanatics aimed in the right direction can be a powerful force. I've asked representatives from both the Order of Death's Vigil and Kaiman's Chosen to visit here and speak to us. There is some obvious animosity between the two, but perhaps we can leverage that against them. I would like you to be our representative. Speak to both of them. Learn all that you can and decide which of the two groups would prove to be of superior strategic value. I just don't see them working together, I'm afraid.
The one you call Ulgrim has asked to speak with the Order of Death's Vigil, so I have come before you.
I have come to represent Kaiman's Chosen, as the one you call Ulgrim has requested.
Give you a good price on what I've got left. See you around.
What brings you to my forge? Ingrates, bring them back here.
Got something you need stashed? Anything you like?
May the light of Empyrean guide your path.
Give you a good price on what I've got left.
Thank you.
you around. I'll give you a good price on what I've got left. Iron well spent.
Open that.
Oh, that sucked. Thank you.
I am told that Lassan, I could not agree more. We've been cut off. When the Legion was forced to abandon the capital, we made Fort Icon our new base of operations. It's an old fortress to the far north, once used to protect the trade routes leading through the Astrakhan Mountains. However, when we began marching south, we encountered immediate opposition from both the cult and the ethereals. Many of our men were killed, pincered between two opposing armies, and we were forced to retreat towards Homestead. The ethereals now control the area known as the Conflagration, but the cult of Cathan has taken residence within the Dark Veil Gate, effectively cutting us off from our forces to the north. With the cult's front lines battered and their sacrifices freed, I believe it is now time to advance on their main position. Keraz, the Sigil of Cathan, the name has come up several times, including a recent bloody interrogation. We have no idea if he is the head of the entire cult or if he is merely a pawn in someone else's game, but one thing is for certain. He is at the Dark Veil Gate. I need you to infiltrate the fortress and take out their leader. Lay waste to the cult's followers. Let nothing stop you in reclaiming our bastion.
Come see what's left of my wares. Anything you like? Thank you. well spent.